Albania into Greece shortly. I think it's in the next few miles. Sat nav has given up the ghost. We haven't got any maps that are in date, and this is what the main road, the border crossing, looks like. We're following the local minibus because it seems to know where all the potholes are. Not that you can really avoid them. Oh well, who cares about the road when you've got scenery like this?